I'm gonna cut it short, she's tired. November 14th, 2010.